And we see that as well, Ulsan is a kind of industrial center for Korea. And what we try to achieve outside Ulsan with our floating wind, we're definitely part of this needs, to also the needs that this company has. Maybe again, other than Ecuador, we have 50 years of experience of operating offshore. We are a global player in floating offshore wind. We are the number one who has started floating offshore wind farm. And we really believe that this experience can be a great benefit for Ulsan to be a prime mover.
We always try to maximize all the projects we develop. We try to maximize.
If we know it all, we must succeed in this. We need to be together with the other developer or whoever would like to develop this industry in the meantime.
Thank you very much for your valuable time.